1024 is 2 to the 10th power. Rewrite that as log of 2 to the 10th, base 2. And because we're dealing with inverse functions of each other, y equals 2 to the x, and y equals log of x, base 2, are inverse functions of each other, then we have a composition of two functions. They're going to undo each other. And one of the properties would just tell us that we're left with the exponent at a regular level, canceling out, giving us 10. You can go back through using the definition, but it's going to take you longer to do that.